my bicycle. Workbook exercise. I have a bicycle. Have you seen? I love to ride it. I keep it clean. It zooms down the slope. Zooms means moves very fast. And slope means a road that is slanting like a slide. You all must have played on the slides in the gardens, right? Do you have to put in any efforts in order to glide down? No, not at all. You come down very smoothly and very quickly, right? That is because of the slope. So, whenever there is a slope and there is a road like that, the bicycle zooms down the slope. It jumps over puddles. Puddles means the holes on the road covered with water. We see puddles of water in the monsoon season. It glides over stone. Glide means to move very smoothly, very easily, very conveniently. It glides over stone, but struggles over rubble. To struggle means to find something difficult, where you have to put in more efforts. That is called struggling. It glides over stone, but struggles over rubble. Rubble means stones and rocks. Now you may think, in the previous line, it's saying that it moves very smoothly on the stone. But in the last line, it says it struggles over rubble, which again means stones and rocks. So why they are saying two different things? Because in the first line, it glides over stone. The stone that they are talking about is a big stone, which is very smooth. Whereas rubble means broken stones and rocks. Now you can imagine how difficult it is to ride a bicycle over rubble. That's why they are saying it glides over stone but struggles over rubble. Let us go through the whole poem once again. I have a bicycle. Have you seen? I love to ride it. I keep it clean. It zooms down the slope. It jumps over puddles. It glides over stone but struggles over rubble. Let us look at the words to know of this poem. Zooms means moves very fast. Slope, a road that is slanting like a slide. Puddles, holes on the road covered with water. Glides, moves very smoothly. Rubbles, stones and rocks. Now let's move on to worksheet 1. Exercise. Mark the statements true or false. First one. The speaker has a tricycle. Is it true? No. The speaker says in the very first line of the poem, I have a bicycle. So this is false. Next one. The speaker does not clean his bicycle. This is also wrong because in the second line the speaker said, I love to ride it, I keep it clean. So this one is also false. Third, the bicycle zooms up the slope. Is it correct? No, the bicycle zooms down the slope. When you are coming down the slope, that's when you can become very fast without making any efforts. right? So the bicycle zooms down the slope. Here they have given the bicycle zooms up the slope, which is false. Fourth, the speaker can jump over puddles on his bicycle. This is true. Do you remember the line in the poem? It jumps over puddles. Right? Number 5. The bicycle glides over water. What does it glide over? It glides over the stone. But here they have given water, which is false. And the last one. It goes smoothly over rubble. Rubble, as we saw, means broken pieces of rocks and stones. So it finds it difficult to move over the rubble. It struggles over rubble, right? Here they have given it goes smoothly over rubble, which is false. Some words imitate or sound similar to the sounds that they describe. These words are called sound words. We have already seen sound words during our student book exercise. Right? A few sound words that we came across were whoosh, tring, thud, plop, crack. I'm sure you will remember many more other sound words as well. Now the next worksheet is about the sound words. Worksheet 2. Sound words. Color the pictures below, then draw lines to match the pictures to the correct sound words. You are given words and you are given pictures, which are plain pictures which you have to color. So first of all, you have to color the picture and then match the picture with the sound words. Let us take one of the examples from your exercise. The word is hiss and there is a picture of a snake. So first of all, we have to color the snake. And then match the word with the picture. I am sure you'll find it very easy to do and it's fun also because you love to do coloring, right? With this, we have reached the end of workbook exercise of poem 4, My Bicycle. I am sure you will complete the exercise in your respective workbooks. Happy learning!